All right.
You took your time.
Did you wait up, Master?
I wait for no man. You look tired.
Nothing a little adventure won't fix. What news?
Ali thinks the time is right to attack the palace. The Oyun are distracted and the people divided.
Divided how?
Some are claiming the new Khalifa stole the throne from Abu Abdullah, son of Al-Mutabakil. What do you know of him?
Little. He was there at the palace, the night his father... The night I reached into that chest. Master, have we learned anything more about the object within?
Why do you ask?
It seems a shame we know so little about something the Order prized so much. Should we not seek to know our enemies better, the better to defeat them?
Marhaban Basim. Have I interrupted?
No. We must turn to the task at hand.
Of course, Abu Abdullah. Rebecca tells me you have met his mother, Qabiha.
I did. I think she could be first among our foes. She, or Arib the poet, or Muhammad the governor. All three had ties to our enemies.
Muhammad ibn Tahir. His cousins govern the land on which Alamut sits.
Their protection is all that shields us from our enemies.
I cut our enemies' legs beneath them, Master. Let me strike while their stumps are bloody. I will unmask them and learn their intent.
Basim is right. We must act swiftly.
Go to the Round City. Investigate all three, but take no further action. Reports back to me atop the house of the previous hill.
He's still holding that. Still holding that throwing dagger.
Poet, politician, and concubine. I will soon know which one wears the mask.
He still holds it. Why? Why is he still holding it? It don't make no sense. Let's see if I put something else. Nope, he still holds it. Still holding it. Alright. Run past something? I'm running in circles again.
Fulav, my finder of facts, my fielder of questions.
How can I be of help, Basim?
Tell me about Arib. Her words were as scripture to members of the Order.
A gifted artist and poetess, Arib won her freedom through her skill. Tabit tells me she keeps a luxurious home in the Round City. Anything else?
What do you know of Qabiha? She had ties to the treasurer.
Born to slavery, Qabiha rose to become Al-Mutawakkil's favorite concubine in the harem. Yet her son was not made Khalifa, leaving her future uncertain. Anything else?
Tell me about the governor. I saw him give orders to Wasif at Turki.
Muhammad is one of the Tahirids, powerful viceroys of the Khalifas in Persia. He governs all Baghdad from his seat at the courts. Anything else?
Where can I find our suspects?
All three live within the glorious Round City, the power center of the Abbasid Khilafah. Anything else?
That is all.
Shukran, Fulad.
All right. I was trying to avoid that, but okay. Not gonna lie, him holding on to that dagger like annoys me. What in the hell are you doing? What in the... Okay. That made no sense, but okay. Don't come over here.
Wait. What are you playing?
Assassin's Creed.
Again?
Yes. Thank you.
Show me everything. Come away, my friend. It is too dangerous.
For real? Well, we may have to get a little bit further away.
Let us get a wider view. Not the warmest of receptions.
Over here. All right, we got our target though.
Got that one on the thigh from Talal's Bad Queen.
That person looks suspicious. I should investigate. Another shard.
Got it.
The Madalim courts are close. Derwish once told me it is where the commons can appeal when justice itself is dealt unjustly. My father once said, to know the measure of a man, ask those who work beneath him. These judges must know the governor better than most.
Interrogate the judge. Oh, did I get a new? And I'm an Asino. Ha! I didn't even know that.
Greetings, Sayyidi. I wonder if I could ask you some questions about the governor, Muhammad ibn Tahir.
I am not underpaid to answer questions. I suggest you make this worth my time. Otherwise...
Would you accept this token of appreciation from a humble citizen?
I would. As a start.
I serve justice, not spoil it. take your money. Now, what do you know about the governor?
He's feared, respected, dedicated to the rule of law, order.
That is all you know. You work here. Muhammad ibn Tahir keeps office at the courts.
At the shorter courts, not the Mathalim. He does keep spies here. One scuttles back to his office every day at noon. Goodbye now.
Find the messenger.
That messenger could lead me to the governor's office, and whatever secrets he buries there.
I don't know why he's holding a dagger. I don't. A throwing knife.
Good enough. Tomorrow it is, and I must remain unseen.
Oh my god, are you serious?
Lost sight of you. I will not let you get away. I did underestimate you. Where did you go? Nice try. You will not get another.
All right, can't screw this up.
Found you. evade me.
They didn't even see me.
Dervish always warned me I would be dragged to the Shurta. Who would have imagined I would walk in willingly?
Not welcome here. Go.
Okay.
What see you, my friend? Enkidu, I am sorry for putting you in danger.
Oh, right there.
Enkidu has a clear path.
Motherfucker. Oh, Lord.
What
Abdullah's thugs sowing chaos. It's the damn rebels.
It is all we can do to keep riots from breaking out.
The governor has a plan. He will see us through this storm.
All right.
Hey, what? Let's go. That's a useful trick if you ask me. You're with me.
Got you covered.
Enough! Not wasting any more time. Where are you, my little gazelle?
Doing our jobs is never a bad idea.
Now, where did you get
me? Poverty was my only crime. Free me of these chains, please.
Are you fascinated by the motion
of the planet? I like these.
Mother.
I know you don't get angry often, but
okay, let's try this again.
Honor is at stake.
Your fate is sealed.
Fighting with the Abiro Bard back in 38. Got a spear in the back. Lucky I'm alive. Though it took all winter to heal.
Trying to see if I see any more that I missed. Yep. Those two. I ain't worried about those. All right.
Wait, what?
There. All right. All right. Roof is clear. Now it's just trying to figure out how to get down. From up here, you can't. No, I don't think you can.
Poverty was my only crime. Free me of these chains, please.
Thank
you. Alhamdulillah.
Fi aman Allah, ya sadiqi.
What?
EP, yeah. Okay.
Muhammad ibn Tahir's office at last. Abu Abdullah swears allegiance to the Khalifa, and that he will not seek the throne himself. A man who puppets the powerful, who seeks to purge the hidden ones at Alamut. I have seen enough.
You can tell your masters I've had copies made. Shred that page, slit my throat. Our bargain stands.
My masters?
The Masked Cabal, the Order of... I don't care. Are you not in their service?
Are you not in their service?
I serve the Khalifa. I serve Allah. And I do it without hiding my face. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Why were you giving commands to Asif at Turkey, a member of the Order?
The brute was stoking the fire of 1,000 rebellions. Thankfully, someone spared me the trouble of putting him down. A hidden one, I heard. Are you the one to thank?
I read your letters. You forced your cousins to remove their protection from Alamut. You sold us to our enemies.
And bought peace to Baghdad. You've already helped yourself to the receipt.
Abu Abdullah's oath of allegiance. What does he have to do with anything?
His ambition would have torn the Khalifa apart. I offered the Order Alamut. They gave me assurance he'd threaten us no more.
So to trap a fox, you loose a wolf. The Order will see Baghdad burn, Governor. History will judge you for this.
History can hang me for it. I'll leave this world knowing that there is courage in compromise.
There is also cowardice.
How old are you? 20? I was about your age when I came to this city. Righteous beyond reproach.
What happened?
I grew up. If you really wish to spare Alamut, turn that blade on your enemies.
Give me their name. The one you brokered the deal with.
I could. But if you fail, then I die. And I'd prefer not to. Now, I have things to do. No hard feelings. Guards!
So the day ends with you fleeing the Shurta after all.
The governor!
Order or no, Governor Muhammad is no friend to the Hidden Ones.
How did no one see that? I have no idea. All I know, I'm a wanted man for sure now. That's all I know. I don't know how nobody saw that.